Westbrook will pull up at the other end and score over Chandler. Digs it out, and the Thunder on the run again. Nice rub by Adams inside. Westbrook draws a crowd.
Send another guy over to the glass, which is going to free up rebounding from the backcourt.
Westbrook pulls away from Gary Harris and scores from the elbow.
Bounce back. You know, he favors that left shoulder as Nikola Jokic misses the three.
And Westbrook runs right onto the rebound.
Russ, man, he's just really hard on himself about any game or a part of his game that he's not comfortable with.
He didn't shoot the ball well the other night. Involved the Thunder's Doug McDermott. Harris missed 20 games early in the season, and here he's just an onlocker. In fact, facing the wrong way is Westbrook. The Thunder's backcourt has been sound. Westbrook attacked on the rim, and he scores again. And this crowd understands that something's going on here. Gets up underneath and scores on the baseline. Over the top, Adams. That's what happens. Big man run the floor. Your point guard's going to reward you for it. No. Westbrook has his seventh rebound. In transition, Sandler.
Down from 10 feet away.
Harris rubbed out by Adams. Westbrook pulls up at the elbow and scores again. Ross has 10 points here in the quarter.
Layup game.
Westbrook off the screen from Adams. Knocks it down for three.
Got a better defender with Kyle Singler.
Tough shot for Murray. Westbrook with his 11th rebound. He's going to find Singler on the bounce. Oh, that's beautiful. That is just as pretty a basketball play as you'll ever see.
Tab scoring in set pieces.
Westbrook at the three-point line. Nothing but the bottom. Averaging 28 assists a game in this late run. They have 18. Westbrook has his eighth as he finds Gibson underneath the basket. Working off of it. Russell kicks it to the corner. And he's got it! That is the stuff of legends right there. With his 42nd triple-double, Russell Westbrook has broken the single-season record established more than a half century ago by Oscar Robertson. In Denver, rising to its feet as Westbrook's accomplishment is acknowledged by the public address announcer. A very classy move here at the Pepsi Center, which has a chance to run. Russell, Euro stepping his way to the rim, and he scores. Great work by Oladipo and Adams.
Get a good look at three, take that as well. There's that quick two we're talking about.
And he scores it. Thunder is out of timeouts. Adams gives it back to Russ. Deep shot, get it! What a perfect ending to a historic day!